you look, the more you ask, the more you find. Stay curious.
All you've got to do, right, if you want to see through the shit, right, is listen to the big channels. Have a look around and anyone that's got shitloads of fucking subs and shitloads of views, go and listen to what they're saying. Right? Flip it upside down. Right? You've got your answer. That's your answer. It's there. Right? There's no truth coming out of these big channels, people. None at all. They're all told what to say and they fucking do. They say what they're told to. Dead easy. And they will back up. Like that BP Earth Watch and that, you know what I mean? I tell you what, if people ever do rise and all these things come out, you proper silly channels, man, I wouldn't fucking want to be you. No. You need throwing in with pedo masons in their jail cells. I'm telling you. It's disgusting. Lying for money. Just fucking, I'm astounded at her. Truly, I'm astounded. Gobbo smacked that people can push. They can't even believe. If it was a genuine thing, I tell you what might have happened. Oh no, I can tell you what really happened actually. I've been having a good look around, haven't I? That WHO, that company that does the test for Ebola. Right? Right? I'm Doctor WHO. Fucking right you are. And it was in Guinea. I didn't really read right through it, but in Guinea, some fucking geezers got the throat slit, they got murdered, and that's where the Ebola thing began. Right? It was a cover up for a couple of murders that had happened. And you know what the panties are like, they thought, ooh. You know, because they're opportunists. Don't forget that. So, like, if you don't let, you know, you've heard that twat saying, you don't let a good crisis go to waste, didn't it? So, a few people got the throat slit. It related to diamond companies, I do believe. But that's how the Ebola thing began. Because it covered up some murders. Then the opportunist Masonic fuck said, we'll have this. And that's what they've been doing. And all countries may need to be vaccinated. Right? If you want to be afraid of anything, right? Fear the vaccinations, these satanic governments that are dying, and they are dying, you see, so they are dying too. I don't know, but you know what I'm saying, because they are dying, you see. It's the most dangerous thing in the world, going near someone that's dying. And if these governments are dying, they become very, very dangerous, don't they? You see? You know, a lot of people... I've got a video there, it's from a bit back, but I might re-upload it just to show you some few things. I've got some videos way back on Ebola, and everything I've said back in them videos is exactly what I'm saying now. See, but in the past videos I was saying this is what will happen. This, you know, I predicted all this. See, because you can just smell what they're up to. You know what I mean? If there was a deadly virus that was risking shooting all across the planet, right? If there was, especially something like Ebola. They just stamped it out. Maybe it genuinely did begin and they stamped it out, but the rest is lies, because look at the bodies of the people that are supposedly, you know, the bedridden. The skin's all fine. See, there's no evidence. That's what I can see when I look at any of this stuff. It's just bullshit. I've got to stop going on about it now, haven't I? But I won't do. Ebola needs nailing shut as a false flag akin to 9/11 event. See. It annoys me because people in these houses around here are fucking worried about this, you know what I mean? It's fucking soft. It's fucking bullshit. Right, how many people come from these places to England every day? A lot. For the past 12 months. Right? That says it all, people. That truly says it all. So those that they're manipulating everything about it, because the true reality would be, you know, they've been like, I don't know, maybe a few thousand deaths now. Yeah. Of course would. Absolutely. There isn't. See, this is the desperate throes of a dying man. The best thing you can do,
yo.
Realise what I'm saying and tell people that it's just another lie. Same as ISIS is another lie. Some cracking information out there on it, you know what I mean? I don't usually cover stories up to this in depth level, do I? But I thought these can have it. They can have it on this Ebola. I think it's important, because I'm thinking about myself a good few years ago. I'd have been fucking shitting my pants over it, you know what I mean?
A better song I can do for you.
I'm not shitting my pants over it now, because it's all lies. And like I say, show me the evidence, show me the proof. Don't show me these things what are coming on the telly and all these statistics that could have been made up by anyone. Show me the money. I can show you the money. Donate to Ebola. Donate $10 on this text message. I'll show you the money straight away, people. Credits go to Goodwitch for the singing at the end of this video, and I will do more work with her voice before these days are done.
It's more fun when we have music. I'm gonna guarantee you we see deer. And then if we don't, I'll just cut that part out of the video. And it looks like nobody took anything out of the truck. Or even went anywhere near the truck, for that matter. All around me are familiar faces. Worn out places. Worn out spaces. Going nowhere for the daily races. Going nowhere, and I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad. You guys.
told you we were going to see deer. Well, I'm seeing deer, but whether you do or not is a different... Boring to stand here watching deer, is it not? Let's make him run. Let's see how close they'll let me get. There's supper. Bye.
You ran on supper.
Bye, babies. Come on, babies. Oh, look, they're playing. Can you see? Come on, babies. About the blur and the darkness and...
Will be one.